Hello, we're back. This time we're taking on Florida State. And as you see, last week we... Last time we played was week four. And we took down number 13, West Virginia, 24-21 for our first win of the season. Now we're on to Florida State, who's 1-3. And here's how the matchup looks. As you can see, pretty even between offense and defense. They got a pretty stout offense, looks like. But we'll see what happens. As we travel on down to Tallahassee. As you can see, we're averaging 21 points a game. They're averaging 36. We're giving up 34. They're giving up 37. So we're a little better on defense. But we'll see. They're top players. And ours. Injury report. Ooh, we still got two guys out. For a while there, looks like. Looks like they got a quarterback that's out too. All right. Well, we'll see what happens.
Davis with you, bringing you the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 pregame show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites.
Well, everybody, all right, let's get to the coin toss.
ACC matchup in store for you today. A couple of high profile teams, both of them. With
here comes the home team.
We've done all we can do here. Time to tee it up. Let's send it out to Brad and Kirk for the call. David and I will be with you at halftime. We're live at Dope Campbell Stadium.
Down at Dope Campbell Stadium.
Forward to a great game coming up.
So we get the ball first. We won the coin toss. We're gonna take the ball first. All right, here we go. For those that don't know, I am the OC of the on the offensive quarter of the Maryland Terrapins. And I do not play the defense. I just watch, see what happens.
Talking with them this week, Kirk. It's just interesting their perspective on this kid, how good he is, and how much they can lean on him.
Yeah, you and I had a chance to visit with not only the coaches, but the player himself. And I got a real good vibe walking out of those meetings and thinking that he's going to have a huge game. The coaches seem confident in being able to get him the football.
So what Florida State comes out in. They come out in
a look in his eye that I haven't seen in a long time where he just wants
so
to
come
a
out 3-4
impact on the game and on the outcome. And I'll be shocked if they can slow him down.
Only a 2 yard gain, but we'll get there. Thurley.
Second and 8. Ball on their own 27.
Ooh, 3rd and 1, almost got first down. That's a 7 yard run there.
That'll make it 3rd and 1. Two times.
Take it right to him.
And that tailback definitely has a nose for that first down marker.
From their own 37-yard line, it's first down.
Oh, double move. Look at there.
Maryland's got a guy that statistically is leading the conference right now, and he has got the attention of everybody in the country, including the coordinators. From the 44-yard line, first down.
Oh, man. Left guard didn't hold the block long enough. In the hole there.
Second and
Definitely had to hold there.
From the 43-yard line. Second down.
Oh, I tried pitching it. Had it too. We had it. We had it. Right.
Around the 26-yard line.
Just love this scenario. He had his man one-on-one on a corner route versus man coverage, and you just saw it. It results in an easy first down.
Here's the eighth play of the series.
Look to try to cut up right there, and he couldn't get there. Couldn't quite get there.
You keep gaining negative yards, and you put yourself in a position of having to make bigger and bigger plays. Puts a lot of pressure on that quarterback.
From the 27-yard line, second down.
You know, face mask there, I think. All right. Got some extra yards there. First down.
And the defense gives up some free yards to the offense.
You know, penalties can ruin a team's chances to win if they commit too many.
From the 14-yard line, first down.
Oh, that was bad. I ain't nobody to catch him now. What was I thinking there? Gosh darn it.
Touchdown, Florida State. So a great play by the defender to give his team 6 points.
That was a very good.
Florida State lines up for the kickoff.
Gosh darn it.
He really got a hold of that kick. And they can this one. Florida State's defense got the stop they wanted on that first drive. Now let's see if they can do it again.
And just listen to this crowd, Brad. I mean, you can practically feel the energy coming down from the crowd and how it's impacting these players.
It's going to be interesting now to see if this quarterback can put that last throw behind him.
Brad, it's very important that this offense put that last possession behind them and just focus on trying to put together some positive plays right now and see if they can put a drive together.
He plows ahead for a 2-yard gain. It's second down, 8 to go. Ball on the 27-yard line.
No place to go.
There he goes at the 23. Thank you. and 12. Ball on the 23.
Shot, the defense picks it away.
They know what to expect.
Threw it to the wrong guy.
And we're right in place to break up the pass.
Mech is the deep man awaiting the return.
Dang it, kicking myself now.
They get this one off and it's a beauty.
Ooh. A decent run at return there. Oh, we got a flag in the play.
Flag on the play.
Got a clipping.
Let's see what it is.
Yeah, that's what it is. Take him back.
So they'll move back.
All right, let's see what the defense could do now. Yeah, stop arguing.
From their own 31-yard line, it's first down. Florida State is up by a touchdown.
Oh, well, flex bone there.
Inside, stop quickly. The running back gets a yard, maybe less.
That makes it second and 10.
Full house now, looks like.
Brought down after a nice.
All right, 6 yards on that one. Third and 5.
From their own 36-yard line.
Can we get him 3 and out? I don't know. We'll see. Pass play. Oh, he picked it. Nice. Come on. Nice return back to the 30-yard line. Sweet. Nice pick there, Morris.
Got a first and 10. Ball on the 31-yard line. Zips it to the back.
We didn't get much out of that one, did we?
Nothing going on that play.
Well, here I think the quarterback needs to be a little bit more patient in the pocket.
Yeah, hold back in there.
Allow his receivers to get downfield a little bit.
More Anderson's not bad, but he doesn't have the speed that Holt does, I don't think. I like the depth chart here.
It's second down and 11 to go. Ball on the 31.
And he's another face mask.
23-yard line.
Personal foul. Face mask.
Take that again.
Defense.
Concentration lapse right there. The coaches will be giving him an earful for it, too.
First and 10. Ball on the 12. The offense looking here to exercise any red zone demons they might have after throwing an interception on their last trip. He's taken down at the 14-yard line.
He didn't come back and get the block very well, did he?
Almost as soon as he took the handoff.
All right. Second down 12.
Quarter of play, and we've got a low scoring defensive battle on our hands. The Seminoles with a touchdown lead. Back to the action now here in the second quarter.
There we go. 10-yard run on that one. Third and two. If we can catch him off guard here. Didn't make it. Should have followed the block more. Oh, let me go for it. Sweet.
So it's fourth down, and the offense is still on.
We're going. You got it. You betcha. There we go. Holt powers his way through there. Thank goodness. Whew.
And a halfback took it in for the score.
Yep, he punched that in from a short distance. He had great blocking up front on that play.
Credit to that O-line. You know you'll be in a fight when it's fourth and short. They'll line up for the extra point in an attempt to tie the game. And he hits
All right. Tied her up. Kicked her deep. 8 yards deep in the end zone. Touchback. All right, let's see what defense can do again this time.
You always want to go in the locker room with momentum, so as we get closer to halftime, I think we'll see more and more attempts to create big plays.
At the full house backfield again. Or actually, wing. It's the wing option backfield, whatever you want to call that.
Maybe to the 26-yard line.
Double wing.
From their own 26-yard line, it's second down.
Inverted wishbone? I don't know. Can't remember what it's called. I think it's called flexbone. Oh, right off the side there. Did not get there fast enough, did he? I don't know if the quarterback really wants to run too much in this game. We'll find out. Give to the underneath guy, the motion guy there, huh? Fullback coming across. Gain of one, third and nine, or second down and nine.
It's second down.
Pitch out. Oh, there we go. That was slowing down enough to get only a 3 yard gain. Third and seven now. All right. Let's see what we can do here. Ooh, defense come out a little. What the heck? All right. Wasn't sure what we were coming out in there for a second.
Now he's scrambling.
Oh, we got him. Oh, face mask. Dang it. Oh, holding. No. Sweet. We will decline that one. Fourth down, seven. Sweet.
When we met with them yesterday out in practice, they told us there's some big missing these defensive ends.
See if we can get a return here.
They might be able to hold up against him, maybe get the ball out of the pocket a little bit quicker, maybe use running backs and tight ends to help with double teams on the outside. But right now, whatever they thought they might be able to do,
take it from the 18. Not much of a return.
Oh, what a hit.
All right. That's not the play I thought I was running. I don't think we can get it off. That was not the play I thought I was running. Darn it. No, it was not.
They've been like a couple of fighters feeling each other out so far. Let's see if they start to open it up a little bit more now.
There we go. Not get to the outside guy. That didn't work.
He just seemed to wait and kind of delay his reaction and just got to be able to make a read, get upfield as quickly as possible. In college football, especially up in the NFL, the more you're dancing around waiting for a big play, the more time you're giving an athletic defense a chance to come and make a play in the backfield against you. And that's what happened.
Uh-oh. That ball was tipped to the line.
Probably should have been picked off.
Yeah, are you kidding me? There's a blunder. Somebody else had to be open.
We've got third and 12. Ball on the 26.
Pretty sure they're looking for a pass play here. Couldn't get there.
Great stop by the
defense. All right.
They played with tremendous.
All righty.
Back deep to return.
Not a bad punt, not a great one either. Papers. Oh, we got flagged on the play. What do we got? All right, got another clipping there. On the return, that's good. Take it.
That one will put the offense in a hole, and they'll try to get some of that back on this upcoming play.
My coach did a lot of complaining, you know.
From their own 33-yard line, first down.
Offense changing up the play here. Audible action. There we go. That would have faked him off number 42. Who's that? Who was that? I didn't get his name. They like running that play, don't they? Third and four.
They're about 4 yards away here on third down.
Still run the flex bone offense here. Oh, dang it.
They'll bring him down at the 46-yard line.
They're just about there, too. Just about got to him. So I picked up the inside linebacker pretty good there.
Well,
2 yard gain.
That makes it second and eight. From their own 49-yard line. Second down.
So we got 4 man in front here. Oh, motion again. Oh, he ain't going nowhere on that one. I'm a big old number 90 there.
You can't see this very often from this running back. He just got gobbled up pretty deep.
Yeah, he did. Third and 12 now. See if we can't. Oh, looks like a split back offense here. Halfback, fullback goes in motion. Watch. Oh, jeez. Number 90, two plays in a row now. Come out of nowhere there. Gotta like that. Oh, don't jump off sides. Oh, we called timeout, huh? All right, we have no timeouts left in the half. All right. No, not bad. We got up to the 29-yard line. All right. Ah, we could be up 14-0 right now. Probably. Or minimum 10-0. Rally.
Against offenses that just are not clicking right now and hitting on all cylinders.
You always want to go in the locker room with momentum, so as we get closer to halftime, I think we'll see more and more attempts to create big plays.
Bring Parks in motion here. Ooh, there we go. Hold a 16-yard run. Decent blocking there. Oh, too bad I couldn't. Ooh. Almost.
From their own 45-yard line, first down.
There we go. 6 yards by Anderson there. First down.
So he picked up a few on that run.
Yeah, he did a nice job of using his blockers on that run. Really a nice read.
From the 43-yard line, it's first down.
Oh, man. Dang it. Shoot. Trying to put that in a spot. Shouldn't have. Darn it.
The defense just picked up their second interception of the game.
This defense has really been in sync. Yeah. If they keep this up, it'll be a long day for this offense.
First down, 10 to go.
Darn it.
All on the 37-yard line.
Hopefully, we don't give up the long ball here. Doing pretty good so far.
And they make the stop at around the 48-yard line.
Guys, I really like what the offensive coordinator is doing here. Throwing second down, we'll keep the defense guessing.
Oh, excuse me. Oh, man, now he's picking me apart.
Tell you what, this defense better start to get pressure on the quarterback. They're giving him way too
much. Yeah, way too much time. That's right.
From the 36-yard line, first down. He's in trouble. Can't wrap it
up. Oh, what the heck? What the heck? Oh my goodness, you gotta be kidding me. Four-yarder. Will he make it? Up and short. No good. All right.
So at the end of the half,
7-7. Here we go.
Welcome back, everybody. Second half action about to begin. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. Getting a little bit tighter now. You got to make every possession count.
That flex bone or whatever. Oh, what is it? Pro wing left. This time, fullback ain't going nowhere.
The offensive line.
Strong safety came up.
Job of not only handling
Richards
the
with the
lineman,
tackle. Oh, a 1 yard loss on that? Really?
More room to get to that second level.
I guess well, forward momentum, I guess. Oh, wishbone. Oh, wishbone spread. Nope, not going to happen.
That was just a case of one lineman dominating another.
And Jamal Riley, another tackle. Walker goes down. Oh, man, we could have got a pick off that. Wow. Bruised ribs will return for the Florida State halfback. Three and out. Got like that. Do we get a return here? Somebody block for me, please. Nope. Don't want to block there, do we? My punt returners never get any love.
Take what you can get.
You don't want to squander any possessions, but maybe now's the right time to dip into your bag of tricks a little. Think about some gadget plays to catch the defense napping. Throws left, the running back's got it.
There we go. Holt, my guy.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 49. He fights forward to about the 46.
Only three. That's okay. Yeah, 3 yards on that. All right. What else we got here?
So it's third down now, and they're going to need about four.
Face mask on the play, too.
Face mask.
Give me some extra yards there. I got like that. Take that.
Right there. The coaches will be giving them an earful for it too.
From the 22-yard line, first down.
Slow four-yard gain there by the fullback.
Nice run there.
All right, another 4 yards to Holt. Third down, three.
So it's another third down upcoming here. Runs it left for a decent.
There you go. Anderson with a 6 yard run there. First down.
This play is number 8 on the drive.
Oh, nice move. Man, Anderson gets in the end zone this time.
Boy, did he look determined running the football. Nobody was going to keep him out of the end zone.
8 play, 57 yards. 2 minutes and 53 seconds off the clock. The Terrapins take a 14-7 lead. 3:21 left in the third quarter. Kind of like it.
And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. And he got all of this one.
Kicks are deep. Through the end zone.
And it sails out of the end zone for a touchback. Maryland's continuing to play extremely tough defense. This has been impressive.
It's just been impressive to watch. An attitude, almost a chip on their shoulder with the energy that they're playing with. I think it's going to require that kind of effort to be able to win this game.
Defense is reading legs well there.
It's second and seven.
Hopefully we can keep that up the whole game. Three man front looks still at that 3-3 there in the offset. Fullback dive there. Oof, number 90 had trouble getting him down. Fullback's tough. Fullback's tough. Quick hit for 12 yards. Couldn't quite get off the blocks there. All right, second down two from Florida State 48-yard line. There we go. Now it come up. 2 yard loss. All right, third down and four. Come out in the double tight end, full house. Kept some extra guys back for blocking. Yeah, it's up in the air, and we pick it. Nice. I was hoping that might be the case. That was kind of in the air for a while. Yes, it was.
First and 10. Ball on the 35-yard line. Maryland up 7 points. Makes it to the 47.
Very well designed play.
12-yard run by Holt there.
Linemen executed their blocks nicely, and it went for a good game.
Not much. Only 1 yard on that one. Ooh, should have probably hit the guy doing that field.
From their own 48-yard line, it's second down.
Darn it. That did not work. Worth a try.
Third down, and they need to get it inside the 43.
Haven't had much success with this play. Let's see if we can get something here, though. There we go.
When you can move the ball downfield in big chunks like that, you've got the defense right where you want it.
Blue 14. Oh, he dropped it. Probably went a little too quick on that.
And when you clog up passing lanes like that, you can force a quarterback to make some poor decisions. Almost got themselves a turnover, too.
From the 38-yard line, it's second down. Maryland is up a score. Lateral's back, and there's nobody near him. And they finally make the stop at the 13.
Well, it's a nice first down by this offense, and you can see the wide receiver here carries the football. You're talking about a very versatile offense that's tough to defend and very unpredictable.
From the 13-yard line, it's first down.
Ah, darn it. Only 1 yard. It's okay. All right.
It's been a defensive masterpiece through three. Cool draw up points.
End of three. Maryland's up 14-7. Taking down nine.
Welcome back to the action here as we resume play here in quarter number four.
Third and one now. Not bad, not bad. We'll take that.
This is the 10th play of this drive. Maryland is up by a touchdown.
Oh, a face mask on that.
They're giving
take the extra, well, half a foot.
Making life easier for the guys on the other side of the ball.
Hoping to go up two touchdowns here. They've got their goal line sets on the field. This might be a good time for play action.
Fullback gets in. Oh, this is about everybody's taking their turn scoring this so far. Both tailbacks, now the fullback.
And he converts the extra point. Let's get an update now. Here's Reese Davis. Reese.
LSU in action at Tiger Stadium.
Yeah, we go up 21-7 now.
Allen has the ball all teed up, and he's ready to kick this one off. He really got a hold of that kick. And they
deep.
Can forget about returning this one. The Terrapins have really been all over the place. They're playing like a defense possessed.
I love to watch a defense just pin its ears back and just fly to the football. They are playing with a reckless attitude. Set up their offense to be able to score points.
Offense comes back out, looking to improve from their last effort.
So much in football is about how you respond to a
double tight end, split backs, or full house.
And they got to him before he could get back to the line.
The thing about the option is you're going to have some negative play.
They're running.
Keep running it, big play opportunity.
I don't know, what do you want to call it? Navy offense.
22-yard line. Second down.
The two tight end split backs like that.
He gets out
Oh, I can't get nothing off, can he? Split backs, pro formation here. All right. 9 yard reception there. Fourth down and four. What will they do? Will they go for it? Nope, they're gonna punt. Okay.
Anderson is back awaiting the punt.
Takes it at the 28 yard line. No place to go. Got about 4 yards on that. Only got eight. Guess we got 8 yards.
If he could have gotten a few more blocks and was able to find the seam.
Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop.
Good Smith in motion here. Ugh. No place to go. No place to go.
Second down and 11 yards to the sticks. Ball on their own 37.
Yeah. Always can't hold their box very long, can we? No, we can't.
Third down and 11 to go. Ball on the 36.
Ah, dang it. I tried to put that right in the hole there, and that did not work.
Another interception by this defense, and their sideline is really fired up.
Dang it. Tried to do something stupid there, and that did not work. That was my fault. It was my fault. I tried to put it in the little small window there. I think I can get him in the crotcher there. And it did not work. Oh, false start. First penalty on the offense.
Sometimes what happens on a false start as a lineman will see movement on the other side of the ball and be.
So it's second down and long now after the penalty.
Take down 19. Split backs. Go formation. Four man. Oh, he's going deep. And oh, wow. He had him wide open. Wow.
Ooh,
wide open. Wide open. No more passing the ball. They will bring this one out. 2 yards deep. Oh, and to the 24-yard line. 3-yard line.
Combination of both. I think both of these offenses have shown at times an ability to execute and put points on the board, but they're playing against two really good defenses.
You know this is a real crucial time in the game. It could still go either way. Maryland is up 7. Tackle made right around the 26-yard line.
What a 2-yard gain there, dang it. All right.
From their own 26-yard line. Second down.
Could not get through that hole there, could we? Nope. First down. All right, that's what we needed. Phew!
To their coverage scheme, because that was just too easy.
The Seminoles taking their first time out of the half. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 40.
All right, 4 yards on that one. Take that.
The Seminoles call a timeout. That's their second of the half. From their own 44-yard line, second down. Just over 2 minutes in the game.
Oh boy, wide open.
Dumps it complete over the middle. He's into the open field.
Inbounds.
And he's tackled at the 32-yard line.
Getting him the ball.
And we did.
Game creates real havoc for the
make
defense.
Them use their last timeout.
Many linebackers who can stay with him in coverage, that's for sure.
First and 10. Ball on the 32-yard line. He's at the 20.
Nice run. Nice run by Holt. He got 100 yards for the right day. Kind of like that. Nice blocking by 76.
Down 10 yards to go. Ball on the 14-yard line.
Bring it in motion here. See if we can open that up a little more. Oh, shit. Well, there's more inside there. Shouldn't I? He was waiting for me there. Didn't mean that very well, did I? No, I did not.
The 17-yard line. It's second down.
Almost.
Massey gets about 4 yards on
almost.
The keeper.
Third down, 9.
Again, they'll come to the line trying to convert on third down. We have less than a minute to go. And they get nice yardage on that run.
All right, that's okay. We'll kick the field goal. Hopefully with not much time left.
The kick is up.
There we go.
Puts the uprights.
Put this up by 10.
Reese Davis is standing by with this update. Reese, an update on the game at University
of ULM beats Penn State. Ooh. Penn State's 4-1. ULM 4-0. Wow.
The Warhawks prevail by 7.
16 seconds left in the game.
sends it sailing downfield.
Wait, hold on. We got a two-game win streak going on here, folks. Look at that. Haven't done that in a while.
The offense was able to punch it in the end zone on that last drive. They'll come back out looking for more of the same.
And it was a really nice drive, too, Brad. The quarterback got into a nice rhythm. Did a good job.
Oh, man. My linebacker just missed him. I have no timeouts left. Is he going to clock it? Oh, oh, they did. But it took a long time to do it, though.
Second down.
It'd be nice to get a touchdown that last drive, but wasn't going to take the chance. Just did it twice. Two interceptions should have been touchdowns for us. He's throwing deep, and oh, he caught it. 2 seconds left. I don't think he's going to get this one off. Oh, he, nope. Clocks the ball with no timeout. No time left. Hey, O'Reilly, look there. 24-14.
The star of the game, Kirk, is a
win on the road.
Played a great game. The whole team played a great
nice.
Game. Nice. That's the important part.
Yeah, Brad, he had an excellent game, and really kind of what we expected coming into today's game for him to be able to step up and show that he's one of the top players in the country. And he really didn't disappoint at all. While individual accolades are great, I'm sure he'll tell you the fact that his team came away with a victory is really the most important aspect of this game.
A stupid one there. Bad, way bad on my part there. Hey, should have a penalty on that one. Oh, he was wide open. We got the W. Yes, we did. We got the W. On the road, too. Nice. .153 on the ground, .111 in the air. Three interceptions, though. Yeah. 134 yards rushing. Kind of like that. He's 1-for-7 on third downs. 7-for-12. Yeah. Ooh, barely got eight minutes of TOP. That's all I needed, though. Go silent here for just a bit. I'm recording. At least it really doesn't matter. All right. So we got there. The interception shouldn't have happened. Holt with 111. Anderson with 36. Seven for 11, as it was. Sacked him twice. All right, next game's a user game. Let's see if we can't get that one played, actually. Maybe we'll get to be able to play a user game for once. We'll see. We shall see. For LSU wins, Army goes down to JMU. Oh boy. Oops, one thing. Okie dokie. That should just about finish her off here. Well, we got some other guys to play yet. For the league. Whew. 24-14. Hey, we're 2-2. Heck, last season I didn't see my second win until like late in the season. Maybe I'll get us some recruiting points. Some guys to come through. It's like Juju's got to play yet. Plays Okie Light. Kronk's got to play. Yellow Madness. Skeet won. Lulu won. Champ. Ooh, Champ Bobby. WB got by. Smoke won. Oh, we got a user game here between Sid and Big Commish. And Irish Takeover. Gotta buy. Let's see, who do I got next? I think I got Rutgers next, don't I? I think so. So who I got next? Yes, Rutgers. We'll see. We'll see. Well, folks, thanks for watching, and we'll catch you next time.